It is that time of week again. Heartland Pet Connection is here, and you brought along Hank with you.
I did.
Will you tell me a little bit about Hank?
Well, he's about 8 years old, and he was surrendered to us. His owner took a different job and wasn't going to be able to keep him because he was going to be gone all the time.
Mm-hmm.
So
Hank is so loving and just wants to sit here and play, or lay here, I should say. What kind of home do you think he'd be best in?
I think he'll do good in just about any situation.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe not small apartments.
Maybe not. He's a big guy. But that also brings me to my next question. There are so many things to consider. So, you know, animals have so many different temperaments and different behaviors.
Mm-hmm.
What should people consider when they're wanting to adopt an animal?
Well, you need to consider your space. How much room do you have, as we were just talking about? If you live in an apartment, you probably don't want a large dog. And how active are you? Do you regularly go on walks anyway? Because our large dog, if it doesn't have a good sized yard to play in, is going to need some walks. How often are you gone? Maybe a cat would be better if you're gone a lot, because
mm-hmm.
they typically do better alone than dogs do. Dogs need somebody to let them out every once in a while.
That was my next question. I know a lot of people who work a lot, and they say, well, I can't have a dog because there's so much responsibility that follows with that. And while cats have a lot of responsibility, you can also leave them for longer periods of time.
Uh-huh.
Now, cat sale is still ongoing for people who are saying, yeah, cat sounds like a right fit for me.
Uh-huh.
What's the cat sale?
The cat sale, they're $50 and a $25 deposit. You get the deposit back after you get their rabies shot. And we have already tested them for feline leukemia. We've microchipped them. They've been spay or neutered. They're current on their distemper shot.
Okay.
So we've done a lot for them.
Excellent. Thank you so much for joining us today. And thank you, Hank, for being so well-behaved. Yeah, there you go. All right. Stay with us. We have more News 5 at 11:30 coming up next.
Thank you.